What's going on, guys? I am back. I am playing Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle, and I am really sick, so I want to make this intro short. Got my normal All Agility team. First stage is going to be regular Vegeta. Second stage, or first stage, regular Vegeta, tech, or intelligent type. Second stage is going to be Super Saiyan Vegeta, technique type. Fourth stage is going to be strength type. I believe it's Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta. And then the last stage is going to be the intelligence type Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. So that's how it's gonna go. I have the strength Super Saiyan Vegeta, and I have or the strength Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, and the physical Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta. So I could awaken those two. I don't have the agility or the new intelligence type. So shouldn't go too bad. I usually don't waste any Dragon Cells, usually just waste a couple of HP items. That's about it. So it's really not too bad. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. I probably won't even talk at the end of the video. Just go straight to the awakening. So thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time.